Hi guys, this is Geek Awesomeness, and I just want to show off my figure collection. It's pretty nice actually, it's slowly growing, and I'm just going to show you it. Anyway, here I have Street Fighter Creeper. It might be mirrored for y'all, but of course I have the Red Hood. That's something you got the belt. I have a little Iron Man. I have Steve over here. Have a Creeper on Piss TNT. Let me back it up a little bit. So yeah, I just wanted to show it off. And it's a little bit of a review, a little bit of a show off, kind of like last time. But it's, yeah. And if you notice, I got Xbox One stuff. But yeah, see these vinyl figures, these are really nice. Got them on eBay. And thing about it though, you want to watch out because when you get these, this one is brand new and it still had like stuff on it. I don't know if it was actually brand new, but the Creeper comes with diamond block. And I'm wanting to get the normal Steve, and it comes with a pickaxe instead of a sword, and it doesn't have this diamond on it. The helmet actually comes off. And yeah, I've already showed off the Red Hood figure. This is just a little vinyl figure you can get like pretty much anywhere. There's a little chest. I got this out of a set right here. You can get these at Walmart too. These guys right here. I have more of them. I got these guys online because it came with it was a huge pack. And yeah. As you can see, Steve's put the stuff in the chest. The bed's really cool too. And yeah, just wanted to do a little show off. This is Geek Awesomeness. Bye.